Market sessions in Giang. Markets in Giang always attract tourists because they are not just places for buying and selling, they are also meeting places for local ethnic minority people. Wearing colorful costumes, all the different ethnic minority groups of the region come to the market to meet their friends, or their ex-lovers. Early in the morning, Neovac district of Giang province is blanketed with fog. All the roads to the markets are noisy with people calling one another as they make their way to the market, which meets only on Sunday. Local people in Neovac district are of the Nun, Dao, Hmong, and Jia ethnicities. The market is both a trading center and a socializing center for local people. Many different goods are on sale in the market. People come to the market to sell their farm produce and homemade products and buy clothing, plastic slippers, sandals, sport shoes and mobile phones. Here they also meet their friends and eat their favorite food. Thanthi Mui is of the Red Dao group. I don't have much money, so I can only buy a few items. I brought rice to the market and can sell it for 1 million dong. I also go to the market to meet my friends. Visitors to Neovac market are impressed by the wine section, where local women stand in a long line selling corn wine. There is an aluminum soup ladle by each can of wine which customers can use to taste the wine. Malcro Cusini is an Italian tourist. We have bought some dishes which can be found in Italy. We love to see the costumes of the local ethnic minority people. We have found some souvenirs for our parents. People go to Kavai market just to meet their ex-lovers. For more than 100 years, Kavai market has been known as a love market. Legends tell that an ethnic Jia girl from Giang fell in love with a Nun boy from Kabang, but their love was forbidden by both families. They separated from each other and made an appointment to meet again on the 27th day of the third lunar month. The mountain where they dated has become a marketplace. The market meets once a year, serving as a festival where people come to meet their ex-lovers. Thomas Mida of Kanchu Fin Commune, Neovac District, says he waits for the Kavai Market Festival all year to meet his ex-lover. I never miss a market festival. My marriage was arranged by my parents. But I have an ex-girlfriend. She is 5 years younger than me. It is difficult to explain, but I always wait for that day and will not return without meeting her. The festival is held on March 27th, but the night of the 26th is a memorable day in my life. When they meet, the former lovers recalls their love stories, although they might be married and have children now. They don't eat return home until midnight. The says Colin, I live 10 kilometers from the market. I come here by motorbike at 6 p.m. We meet each other in the market. She is married already. We discuss the sad and happy events in our life during the past year. I wish I could have married her. The Kavai Love Market is also a place for boys and girls to seek partners. Many couples have been married after meeting at a love market session.